Welcome back to Stano Gaming, welcome back to Weird West. We should be on part 7, quite a big part, the last one, and unfortunately it looks like it didn't record all of it. I don't know why, but so anyway, I'll catch you up. We found out that the sheriff is actually a siren, and we've been working our way. About three. I don't think we're gonna. I think it's gonna be tough. We're gonna have to get in a firefighter. Got one walking down here. Yeah, I believe this might be the last part of this bit. Where's she going now? Yeah, gonna see me. Fucking hell, what was that? Boom. Why is she not attacking? I'm not bothering to take all this other junk at the minute. We're just going to make sure that we've got plenty of ammo. Cool, saved him. Reputation goes up. Wowza, there are a bunch over here, aren't there? Yep, he's definitely gonna see me. Or not. Oh, there's some sirens as well. Shit. Fuck off.
Hey,
Load. Fucking loads in there. Ah, you prick. Fuck off. What are you doing? Didn't want that. Fuck's sake. Motherfucker, he died, didn't he? I wonder, can you not? You should be able to revive him. Why would there be all this shit down there? Oh, okay. Weird. We definitely have more, don't we? Fucking sat down, didn't he? Ah, oh, okay, I can use a bandage on her. Move. Come on. Ah, oh, fuck this. Boom. Take all the ammo. Is there a handprint on the wall? Weird. Okay. It's a weird type of music to have. Oh, fuck off. Ah, no. Let's see where this brings me. Bottles, are you kidding me? Right, there's absolutely no point. I might as well just go in. Guns are blazing, and I. Yeah, coming in. Fuck off. Welcome. Huh? What was that? No idea. What's going on? Oh, fuck off. Get out of there. Somehow it's still bloody. Right, so still somehow managed to lose him. He's got all sorts of shit, hasn't he? Oh, that's me. Take that. And the meat. Alrighty. Going in here. Jeez, I've only got 12 rounds. Haha, boom. Got you in one hit, bitch. A little bit better than last time, not a huge amount. I don't have much ammo for the pistol. So we will... I swear she doesn't seem to do very much at all. Probably didn't help that last time I somehow managed. One second. No, that's cool. I somehow managed to blow myself up. So, yeah. There we go. Come and get some, bitch. Really? You're literally just standing there. You don't do anything. She's literally just standing there not doing anything. Shit, I need some health, I tell you that. Anything in here? No. Ooh. Inventory is full still. Let me have a quick look. 40. That's cool. What the fuck? Lower the bridge. I lower the bridge. Some money. There we go. Is this my husband? Looks like it. There we go. Yeah, I think we can do that. Just gotta make sure that we're healed up enough. Why am I crouched? Definitely wasn't crouched a minute ago. Get out of here. Shall we cross? Yeah, well, the great escape. Fuck, shall we cross? Cool. I'm not going to grass her up. And at the end of the day, she came with me and hunted. I don't want to carry on, Jay. So yeah, 146 humans killed to date. Yeah. This is weird. Okay. The fuck? These are the pigmen, aren't they? Okay. So it looks like this part I'm playing a pig man. Probably. Right, so I just want to check something. So yeah, I've kept those two abilities and I've also kept these, which is good. Okay, that's where I am now. Right, so all these places on the map. I've already been, I can still go, which is good. Okay, I don't know a lot. I've got a double barrel shotgun. And meat cleaver. That's about it. Yeah, cool. Some money. I'll take that. Okay. This is horrifying. Is that? Oh, there's a card there. Oh, hello. Ooh, that is gonna come in handy. And another one. Do 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 do. We go to Joe's Hideaway then. Take that, that's for sure. Okay, one second. Let's put that on. Let's get out of here. Search for Leon and Son's Cone Cedar Flats. As a pig man, am I going to be welcome in a town? But that's not cool. I mean, all I did was scare him. That one's grey, so I'm gonna go with that guy. He's gonna help us. Jewelers, yeah. Requires copper key. Where the fuck did I get the copper key from? It's a tough one. No, can't get in there. It's coming back. Shit, shit, shit. Why is he coming all the way down here? He wasn't all the way down here before. I'm going to have to take him out, might do. Oh shit. Okay. I want to search him. Okay. So I've got a few better things. I'm gonna have to come off in a minute. Let's see if we didn't just pick up the key though. No. Well, there's a pick lock or a copper key. Where the fuck am I finding a copper key? That's locked. I wonder if it's because it's night time and everything's locked. No. Don't woof at me, motherfucker. Usually you can find some good stuff in here. Dynamite. No, and that. Shotgun shells. Okay, I'm gonna have to come off in a second to go and have dinner. Well, okay, yeah, I'm not quite sure at the minute what the sketch is. Already. I'm gonna have to come off and I'll come back very soon.